It's my birthday. Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today is a special video because it's my birthday. I'm 14 today. Yay! And this is gonna be a video on enjoy it with me, I guess. So first I'm just gonna do some quick skincare and some quick makeup because I have OHC, which is dance, and I have that for 4 hours and it's in Liverpool, and then after like Starbucks and stuff. So yeah, let's go. Deep cleansing sensitive lotion. I'm just gonna use this reusable cotton pad. Get it on. Just going to wipe the face. This does sting your eyes. So usually I would use my moisturizer, and for the last couple of days I've been using like a tanning moisturizer, like a medium colour tanning moisturizer. But today I'm just going to be using this tinted moisturiser from Morphe because I've got to look good today, you know? So I got this, I don't even know what colour I got it in. Oh, I got this, I don't actually know. This is Light Glow 2, maybe it's 2, I don't know. But it has SPF 30, so I would recommend getting it. It's really nice and it kind of, it rubs on quite smoothly and you literally just use your hands like you would any moisturiser. Just got a mirror behind me, so I mean there, so I'm just using that. We have to make sure that it's all white though, because sometimes I forget to do certain bits and it just looks like that. I like using this for school without using any makeup and stuff, because it just, you know, as they say, corrects the skin. So no one in my family's even up yet. I just came downstairs and was like, I'm just going to make a video. They can wake up when they want to. It's currently 19 minutes past 8 and I'm a lot more awake than I was last time I did a morning video. Probably because it's my birthday, I'm so excited. Now I'm just using this eyebrow gel. It was £2.50 and from Sainsbury's, and it's not my mum's, it's my one now because I found it. So I just like brushing them upwards and making a nice line of how I shape them. Okay, next just using this highlighting stick, just really quick. Don't want a lot on. Oh, that was a bit much. And then I'm just gonna use this, using my giant one. Usually I wet this before I use it, but because it's only for the highlighter, I can't be bothered and it'll just stick it up and stuff. So just have a natural little glow. Okay, next I'm just using this Morphe multiple stuff. It's got eyes, rosy cheeks, lips and face. I think it's like a highlighting face though, it's not like it's like highlighter for the face. Anyway, I'm just gonna use the blush. It's a really nice color blush as well. I just use this 2 or 3 strokes, put on the nose, done. I'm also just gonna quickly curl my eyelashes because I'm not gonna put any mascara on because I don't want it to like melt off and go like make my face black and stuff. But curling them and using this because it's not just a gel, like an eyebrow gel, it's also a mascara gel, so, and it's clear, so I'm just gonna use that to try and keep them up. It's really funny that no one's even up yet. I'm actually going, so we're driving to the train station and I'm going, obviously we'll go in with my mum and I think my sister's coming as well. But we're also meeting with some of my friends. See how that just like lifts up a bit. There we go. Someone's up now. I bet they're confused why I'm not there. Well, I'm so hungry. The next thing I need to do is hair. I need to put it in a slick back bun, but I'm gonna do that in a minute. So I'm not gonna lie, I got a bit hungry, so I just went and got this panna cipolla. Gonna eat that in a minute. And I've got my clips and bunnet, and I've got, I do have my gel and my hairspray, and I should have brushed it on, it's a mess, so let's go. Just brushed my hair out, and now I'm gonna go back to you when I put my pony in. So, this is the pony. I'll show you what products I use now. So, I just use this comb, this hair gel, which I actually got for 99p, and it's lasted me for ages, and it's so good. And this Got To Be Glued hairspray, which was like £4, and it's like the biggest one you can get. It's running out though. Anyway, I'm gonna get back now to when I have my bun done. This is my hair, this is the bun. Now it's time to go get dressed. Hi guys, so I've just got dressed and I've got my birthday badge on, 14. Yay. So yeah, I've just got some joggers on and my trainers and my jumper. And I'm not allowed to open the rest of my presents till I get back from OHC, but I did get to open one of them. And I got this protein shake, like, bottle, and loads of these. It's like a protein juice instead of a protein shake, because in protein shakes, you have to eat, like, drink them within the hour, but with these, I can take it to OHC for 4 hours and drink it in my own time. So I definitely recommend getting these. This flavour is raspberry lemonade. Oh, I'm so excited. I have loads of them. I have like lemon and lime, peach tea, strawberry, and I'm just excited. Yay. Stay tuned to see me for the rest of the day, basically, and we're just gonna go to Starbucks and have some birthday fun.
It is so good. I've drank nearly half of it.
Everyone's here.
Yeah. Well, don't. You need to breathe. We have to get through.
Yay. Yes, I actually got loads of dancewear stuff as well. I got a leotard from Block, a pink Block set with like the top and the pants, and a black pants because they didn't have the top in my size. So I got them as well. And my sister's girlfriend Mills, we love Mills, she's such a slay. She actually made me a top, like, if you knew Sabrina Carpenter, I love you, because she's just amazing, and she made me a top, like, Sabrina Carpenter themed. Go search up Sabrina Carpenter on your playlist on Spotify, please. She's so good. She had a new album out, Emails I Can't Send, and it was just that themed, and it was, like, black, and it had all, like, different colours. I just love it. It's currently either on the top of the front dryer or in the wash because I wear it so much. So I'll try and find that for you in a minute. I got this when we went to Starbucks. I got this for my friend Callie because it's her birthday. This Cindy is Chloe's, my sister's, and that's very soon. So I'm gonna, my mum does like cry cut and stuff as well. So I'm gonna print something on it, something cute, because she dances as well. So maybe I'll do a silhouette of her dancing if I have a picture of her dancing or something. So yeah, this is only like £5.50 from Starbucks, so I recommend getting it.
So this box has quite a lot of stuff in. So this is probably going to go in the bathroom. This can just go with my face stuff over here for now, because I've got a couple of different like new face stuff. So that can also go over there. Whoops. Decided to stick them all right inside. I bought this face mask, and all my face masks and stuff goes over here, but I'll have to like resort and organize all that a different day, but I can't really do it just now. So this is also gonna go in the bathroom. This is just bath soak, muscle soak. Smells really nice. So I'll put that, those two things in the bathroom in a bit. This, I'm gonna have to stick on like one of the shelves on my desk for a bit, because like, I'm not gonna have it out until my room's done, so I can get like the nice, you know, vibe of it being all done. This, I don't know whether to organize it before my room gets done, or like whilst it's getting done, because it's not done at all right now. That's my current organizer. It's got all like stuff on it, and this is a much better one because it's got deeper sides in and stuff. I might just wait till my room is done, even though it's so hard because I really want to do it, but I think I'm gonna have to wait. This is empty. I'm just gonna take all this out. This is such a cute box because I don't need to put it in the bin and stuff, and it's like obviously decorated for my advantage. So with this box, I'm just gonna for now just fill it up with my treats and stuff, and when that's empty I might put different stuff in it. You let me know what you think I should put in here, because it's so cute and I love it. But for now, obviously sweets comes first. So I've got these eclairs, these Lindor chocolates, some M&Ms. Anyway, this is it so far. So I've just got loads of chocolate, and I haven't got any actual sweets in it yet, but I'm sure there will come a time. But just quickly sizing it all. Now, the question is, where do I put the box?
That's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on those push notifications to see any upcoming videos. Also, I will be doing more videos with organizing and probably more birthday stuff. Also, I forgot to show you this because it's just so cute. Isn't that just so cute? I have another one, a turtle. Oh, so cute. Anyway, thank you for watching, and bye.